Yeah, we got this.
Day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
United States will line up like this.
Matt Niasga plays with DeAndre Yedlin in the fullback positions.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Can put them in front here. Oh, that's great defending. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Trying to pick out a teammate at the near post. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11.
And we're putting the opposition up here as 4-3-3 as well. Alan, could it be more of a 4-5-1?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe when they're trying to absorb the pressure, I think they'll try and stay nice and solid and just leave the one man up front.
A return ball, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Gomez! Oh, they've got out of jail there. No-nonsense defending, it was needed. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Well, when he's on the ball, you know, he's as quick as anybody. Almost as quick when he hasn't got the ball, so that's a real threat here.
Strong piece of defending and clearing. Gets his cross in. Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out. What a great call.
It's there to be attacked at the back post. That's banged away from the point of danger, but at the expense of a corner. In goes the corner. Going in for goal. Well, it wasn't an easy angle, Alan.
Well, ambitious, to say the least.
Pulisic. Miazga. They're looking good when they attack.
Can't lose it here.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Bradley. He's overhit it, really. There was a chance to get a player in then. It's Yedlin. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. They could get a cross in here. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Vera. They've got the ball back by that interception. I think the cross is on. There's a target at the front post. The header is off the target.
Yeah, it just didn't connect properly. I don't know if it came off his shoulder.
Bradley. Pulisic, Michael Bradley. The goal that would put them in front doesn't. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Vera, going forward with real purpose now. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. Boy. Taking on the defenders. Moreno. Acosta. Moreno. The build-up is patient. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Well, I do hope it's going to liven up here, Martin, otherwise I might just head off before the end of this one. Nothing really to talk about.
Boy, that's an excellent cross. Oh, they're frustrated, those in the middle. Good defending. Blocked off the pass there. Pulisic. Now, can he take them on? Pulisic gives it away. Good vision. It's on the goal and went for it. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Adams. Gomez. Chance for a break in numbers. Moreno. Sam.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Guiding it through. No, it's offside. Pulisic. And he's dispossessed. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
We got this.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Boyd. DeAndre Yedlin. Able to make the interception. On the attack here. Good position for the cross, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Vera. Off the post! It's Yedlin. Saw that coming and intercepted. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Jozy Altidore. Bradley. Pulisic. Chance to cross it. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. chance to get forward from the wing. Could get the ball into the box now. Acosta! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. San. Don't mind his ambition, but the execution wasn't too good.
I think from that distance, you've got to try and use a bit more power. Now, the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And that will be a goal kick.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending.
Cleared away by the defender.
Moreno. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Vera. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Opportunity now! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. He's put in the corner.
Boyd. Gomez. San.
Tries the shot here. Pushed onto the frame of the goal.
And 20 minutes to go.
They can spread the play now. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack. Broke down.
And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Dealt with the danger.
Munoz. Moreno. Patient play from them.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And defender can get it upfield.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
In goes the corner, punches it away. Chance to get the ball in the box. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball. And the way they're going, they could very well get a late winner here. Not much time left, but...
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, and he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
It's a very...
Exciting scenario this, because one goal means promotion. And they've certainly, given the way they've played this season, they've got it in them, but just a little tense. And they know, of course, that they have got other chances to clinch this move up to the higher division.
Yeah, they have got other chances, but, you know, the ball pops up in the box and there's a chance for somebody to make themselves a hero here.
Cleared away by the defender. Fernando Belucci. He could take them on here. De La Vega. Belucci. We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Oh, fantastic goal. Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion.
We knew right from the outset a win would do. They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. Not too many chances today, but they've been really good in the final third.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Now he wants to take them on. This might be an opportunity to get level for the crowd.
Quick one, babe. Out of here.
I'd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner. Swung in from the corner. Fantastic work from the goalkeeper, and his teammates congratulate him. They're still in front.
Now, it's interventions like that that can really win you trophies, and they might have just won this game.
The message, Alan's coming from the goalkeeper.
Well, they've got to take a chance, haven't they?
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
The cross blocked well by the defender.
Yeah. We win.
There's the last blast on the whistle today. Happy days here, Alan, for a club that's got promotion to the heights of the third division, Division 3, after a campaign that's not yet completed. Could be champions.
Yeah, fantastic atmosphere in the stadium, and no wonder after the season that they've had. And, you know, I think they should go on now and try and finish as top dogs. They're good enough to.